नटराज आसना, स्टैंड इन तड़ासना, स्ट्रेच द लेफ्ट आर्म आउट इन फ्रंट, कीपिंग इट पैरेलल टू द फ्लोर, बेंड द राइट नी एंड लिफ्ट अप द राइट फुट, होल्ड द राइट बिग टो बिटवीन द थंब and the index and middle fingers of the right hand. Bend the lifted right knee and draw the leg up and back. Roll the fingers and thumb of the right hand round the right big toe. Simultaneously rotate the right elbow and shoulder and stretch the right arm up behind the head. Without releasing the grip on the big toe. Again, pull the right arm and leg up so that they form a bow behind the back. The right thigh will be parallel to the floor and the right shin perpendicular to it. Bring the left arm straight in front, in level with the shoulder, keeping the fingers pointing forward. Balance firmly from 10 to 15 seconds with deep and even breathing. Advanced pupil may hold the foot with both the hands, rest it on the head and balance. Release the grip on the right foot. Lower both the arms and stand again in Tadasana. Repeat the pose for the same length of time on the other side. Benefits of Nataraj Asana are: this difficult balancing asana develops poise and a graceful courage. It tones and strengthens the leg muscles. The shoulder blades get full movement and the chest expands fully. All the vertebral joints benefit from the exercise in this pose. Release the grip. Stand again in Tadasana.